Pomtoons. Please subscribe, share and like.
Computer is a machine. It is used for storing and processing of data. Computer can do many things. We can use computer to play games, listen music and watch movies. It is also used for online study, online shopping and ticket booking, etc. As human body has many parts and each part has a particular function, computer also has many parts. So let's learn about it. Monitor. It looks like television. We can see our work on monitor. If we type or draw something, it appears on the monitor. We can see cartoon and movies on it. CPU. It stands for Central Processing Unit. It is the main part of the computer. As brain is the main part of our body which helps us to think and control our body, CPU is the brain of the computer. It controls the whole computer system and handles all the work given to it and gives the result. Keyboard. Keyboard is used for typing. It has many buttons on it, which is called keys. There are many keys available for letters, numbers, and special symbols. By pressing these keys, we can type and it appears on the monitor. Mouse. This is a computer mouse. Mouse is used to point and select things on monitor. It is also used to draw pictures. Printer. Printer transfer all text or pictures of computer on a paper. It is used to take printout of typed documents or pictures. Scanner. Scanner scans the printed documents or pictures and transfer it to the computer. Then we can view or edit that scanned document on the computer. Speaker. Speaker generates sound. We can listen music with the help of speaker. Web camera. We can see our friends through internet with the help of web camera. Web camera can be part of computer or it can be an independent device. microphone. It is used to record our voice into a computer. We can also talk to our friends through internet with the help of microphone. Headphones. Headphones are used to privately listen the music or audio without disturbing others. UPS. UPS stands for Uninterruptible Power Supply. It provides power backup for the computer in case of power failure. Pen drive. It is a storage device. It is used to store data. CD. CD stands for compact disc. It is a small plastic disc which is used to store information. Hard disk. Hard disk or hard drive is used to store data. It is located inside the CPU.
Pom Pom Tunes. Please subscribe, share and like.
Thank you for watching.